Alright guys, welcome back to another video. Yes, today is my 1,000th special video. I'm so hyped. I hope y'all watch it from beginning to end. Y'all get to see how my voice changes, how like my intros are different. I'm just really cringe making some of these, or like getting my videos and editing them. And just hearing my own voice is just not it. My old voice. I don't mind my voice now, but my older voice is just not it. There's some jokes here that you might take offense. Relax. Just jokes. Just for laughs. I was a very toxic person. Toxic kid, to be exact. more toxic than I am now. You get to see how my face changes. Like, I used to have a really chubby face, and yeah, it was really cool to see all that. This video means a lot to me, because come on, I'm finally 1,000 subscribers plus. This is just awesome. Thank y'all so much for the support. I hope y'all watch the video. And yeah, don't forget to leave a like down below, subscribe, and you know, peace out. Yeah.
Ooh, look. Speaking of blue things, bam. My moldy. Those are them big ass coins, too. Look. 75 coins. Oh, shit. Come on, let's fight. Come at me. Oh, never mind. Oh shit. Alright, you guys stay up there. I'm gonna die. Bitch. Bitch. Oh, you guys scared the shit out of me. Die.
Alright, peoples. What's up? Connect to the PSN. Is he gonna connect? Oh, I already connect. Alright. We're gonna go to suck my ass.
Alright, like, I just wanna do a little video of what I'm doing right now. Like, shit. Right now, I'm watching Netflix. Look!
You know, we can see it.
Oh no.
It's always a mess.
I've been playing this game most of the time. Like, let's see. Shit, hold up.
Hold up.
Call of Duty. Declassified. Yeah.
Alright, hey guys. I just wanted to say thank you for at least 80 subscribers. That's not a lot for a lot of people, but for me it is. Like, it means a lot to me. So, like, just thank you for 80 subscribers. Like, this is crazy. I would have thought I only had like 10, 5, but 80 is a lot to me. And that's a decent amount good for me. Like, all those big YouTubers, that's nothing. It's so little. But for me, that's a lot. So, it's just really, really, really awesome that I got 80 right now. I hope I get bigger, like, soon. No matter, it could take months. I don't really care. Just love you guys. like, it just, say again, it just really means a lot to me. A lot. It's just string. And so yeah, that's all I just wanted to say right now.
Easy target. Reloading. Target's down.
I know what to name this shit. This is Yoshi's game. That's what it is.
Search it up. Search up Yoshi's boyfriend. Her girlfriend, supposedly. Her transgender girl, boyfriend, whatever. I don't know. Yeah. And I wanted to say thank you very much for 100 subscribers. I just hit it today. And oh man. Whew. So that's a big ass milestone for me. Nigga, 100 subscribers, bro? Damn. To be honest, I actually never thought I would hit that. I've been doing YouTube for a while already. And I hit 100 subscribers. So. Thank you. I'm not about to cry. I don't cry. I'm a man.
I broke the bad blood. Oh man. So yeah, this is the thingy for your phone. Let me stop. I'm fucking weird. And this is the most important part. No gay shit right there. Pause.
Like, I died during this video, bro. I was laughing like crazy. It's a rage touch and funny moments with my homies. So yeah, I hope you enjoy the video. As always, please like, subscribe, and you know, peace out.
That's why I just beat you, because I gotta be hoes.
Do you fuck off with the jug? I hate that fucking perk. Fuck you, bro!
Our UAV is online!
Oh my son of a bitch, bro!
Obi.
Dude, kill yourself!
Where was he, Gabe?
But I'm trying to jump.
Oh my god! I don't give a fuck if the game over, man!
Oh.
What the fuck, man?
He has money, though, boy. See, this is why the reason I fucking get off, man. This game fucking hates me, bro. He wants to suck me. Who's with his money, though, my church?
Oh, this is fucking bullshit, man!
Is the special ed kid right there?
He likes when you sleep in here, he's not.
What?
I'm about to face something
right now.
Brian, get the fuck off the bed, kid! Mexican bitch!
I need a better one.
Do not touch my pillow.
I don't feel so good.
What? Like he was relax. What? You see how it fucking lags before I die? Hello!
Why are you bullying me?
This nigga's a pussy, bro.
I did damage.
You get mad XP for this game mode, though. Nice. I pick up the llama. Let's fucking go. All three of us got one? This is the first time I actually get a llama with the whole squad.
we all have a llama right now.
I'm fast as fuck, boy!
Like 1 second and then you can do it.
Oh, okay.
Alright, right there. Let's
all
go.
All three of us.
That is fire. This is fire, bro.
Alright, guys, welcome back to another video. Yes, today we're gonna be reacting to Caleb City, a little compilation I made, just 5 random videos of his latest videos that I have not seen. But yeah, let's just get into the video.
Everybody at Disney sings, bruh.
Okay, he's not even in films. What did that have to do with me?
Like I said, man, Disney. Hey, you. Huh? You talking to me? You the janitor, right?
Every character, bruh.
Hit some notes.
Baby, I just don't get it.
What'd I tell you?
Do you enjoy being
Bro,
hurt?
What? Y'all asked if he could sing to be a janitor?
That was on his resume,
sense.
Yes.
That doesn't make any sense. Why are y'all doing this?
You got the part, dude. If you could just sing something, anything. Just sing anything.
You work, you apply for Disney, whatever. You gotta sing.
I can't sing.
Oh. In that case, then, you remember your way out? Yo, no, y'all can't. Yeah,
sorry, bro.
Oh, you for real? Oh, man.
You had it, though.
But I had it.
You can literally sit behind a screen and tell someone
to kill yourself. You're insane. Yo, that did just laugh, cuz. Just laugh. Yo, I fucked up.
Call a brand up just like GTA. Watch me beat team A. Hop on that beat and I beat EA. Where shout out to Re-A. Keep it lit on me like sauce scale.
Sauce scale.
Shout out my nigga, I'm down to
oh my god.
My nigga stuck in your horn like ow.
Yo, what's good, bro? Go to
game.
Yo.
Oh my god.
What's good, bro?
I'm beating my meat in my room.
Yeah.
I kept trying to fucking stop the plane and I run my head.
Yo, do 9/11 against that building. 9/11 right there.
Oh my god. You're fucking crazy. I can't lie. I did the same thing too. Yeah. Did the airplane blow up?
Oh my god, there's a guy here. Man, I know there's somebody here. Oh no, I'm feeding for some dick right now.
How
no,
can I help?
There
no,
you are. Give me that dick.
Man, what the fuck is this? This small ass pecker. You weak ass bitch.
I told you.
Yo, what's up, my guy?
What's up, bro? I haven't seen you in a minute.
Hell yeah, I haven't seen you in a minute. Yo, but I see you got the new fresh cut.
Hell yeah, I got the fresh cut. Fuck you talking about?
This dick. Yo, but okay, I see you. You look clean as hell, dude.
I look clean as fuck.
The yeah, fuck is up? No, you know I'm messing with you. Did you do that shit yourself?
No.
Cause that shit whack as fuck, bro. Hell nah. Go back to the barbershop and undo that shit like that, GTA. Facts!
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Please get up! No!
Bro, I feel like crying right now, yo. Bro, I'm tearing up, bro. Yo, you motherfuckers better chill, bro. Bro, are they really gonna kill Joel like that? Alright, so we're just gonna be reacting to Aurora Runaway. I've seen this song blowing up on TikTok. I don't even remember how it goes. And I didn't even know there was a video. So yeah, this song is old as shit. It's like 6 years old. And yeah, I don't know what's happening with the Billie Eilish song, but come on, okay, let's go. 17?
Nobody knows. I was dancing in the rain. I felt alive and I can't complain. But no, take me home. Take me home or I...
Oh my god, bruh.
Bro, you practicing for what? For what? Bro, Forza 5 about to drop this November 2021. Are you stupid?
You're practicing for Forza by pretending to drive a car?
You have a car. You can just drive a car.
Oh my god.
Oh, holy fuck, man. No. Run. I can't. Oh my god. Fuck's sake. Oh my gosh, yo. I'm sweating like crazy. No, there was something chasing me. Go! Oh my gosh!
Oh my god. No, I can't. I think this
is... No. Yeah.
Whoa. Don't make me bounce, bro. Bro, Crash Bandicoot comes out on the second. Oh my god. Fucking hell.
I walk the streets, they see me growing up. Knew you were all I need. Has seen in myself through all the years. It's like he's in my tears.
Oh, she about to go crazy. Yo, she sounds amazing. All right, she's just flexing right now.